Good day, everyone, ladies and gentlemen. So today ngayong araw, kukondak kami ng experiment entitled Uniform Acceleration on an Inclined Plane. So ang ginamit naming incline is a metal, a thin metal surface. And here it is. So dito, kinandak namin ang experiment by setting a distance of a 40 cm, 80 cm, and 120 cm. No? So ang gamit namin dito is a marble. So ngayon gumamit din kami ng lubricant para mas lalong maging smooth yung pagbaba ng ating object. So dito, 5 trials ang ginawa namin per measurement. Ano yung purpose nun? For us to have nearly accurate data, no, and mas mababa yung percentage error na makuha natin. Also, we can acquire the acceleration by dividing the distance by the time. And that's all for the experiment number 3. And I hope you guys like it. Thank you.